Seriously? Okay, I think I might have to do this just like a little bit slower. God. Come on. This didn't have to happen to me at all earlier, and now it's happening to me every time. Terrible. Oh, okay. No worries. Yeah, I'll put a raid banner for good luck. I really shouldn't do that. Where's the guy? God, it's satisfying to direct impact them. Yeah, I was about to say, I thought he was about to survive. I was about to say, wow, what health. Nobody survives a direct Witherhoard. Falling is scary. Gravity is scary. It's just like Dark Souls. Greed, gravity, and 3 G's. What's the last one? Gravity, greed, and... I should remember this. Vexhead, hamburger, stack of books. Ugh. I don't like stack of books. Let's go down to Vexhead first. Who's inside? Is it that guy? Okay, good. Hello. What? Hello? I I want to draw him out without having to deal with his thrall. Hold up there now. What? Why is that hurting me sometimes? I think hamburger and stack of... hamburger and stack of books. Hamburger. Don't remember where... stack of books is like above hamburger somewhere. No, it's farther. Stack of books is like the bottom most. Oh, this is my favorite spot. Is there an elevator here? This is it for me. I'm gonna die. Oh boy. See, that's the trick. You know what? I don't love what just happened there. Oh my god. I have to get back up. My god, there's so many angry people there. Holy cow. Okay, I killed somebody. Okay. Hey, 73, not bad. Did I already kill the ogres? I did, didn't I? I did not. Could you... Oi! That was the last run that I killed the ogres, I guess. Please kill him before this thing runs out. Thank you. Blech. Having a bad set of runs tonight here. I think the chances of me making it at this rate are slim. I don't think this will last me. I'm going to need another one. I only have one more to go, right? Can I get one? Oh, hello. That. Stack of books is the last one. Holy cow, what is this? Why are there so many of them? Why are there so many of these guys here? Oh my god, I'm being chased hardcore by these guys. My lord. The good news is, this is like out in the corner, so. What? How did that happen? Punch! 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 I'm not gonna say no. I went to the wrong part here. You're right. I know earlier I said I couldn't find them, but you know, something's changed. Thank you, please. Okay. This is gonna be wizard, right? Ugh. We just have to kill those two wizard buddies. Unclear if I got that one. This sucks, they're hiding a lot in there. That thing disappeared, whatever, fine. Come on, show yourself. Did I get both of them? Pretty sure the other one's still in there. Actually, not sure. Maybe not. Okay. Oh, yeah, there. No? Yes. Oi. Gotcha. Finally. Stupid. Oh, I got a really fat synth weave thing. Oh yeah. I go up two levels. There should be a knight for me to get. Hello. Necropolis is so long. This is a nice fresh sword, so I should be able to finish this. Ugh. Okay. Now I'm on the wrong side. Like, you said you came from this side, but I don't like this side very much. I really like the other side a lot more. So I'm gonna go to the... I'm gonna go all the way across to the other side. I tried this side, and I didn't like it. Went to the other side and liked it a lot more. Hoping not to find any ogres on the way here. So far it looks pretty free and clear. I'm being chased, but that's okay. This right here. This is my spot. Almost. So many guys down there, dude. However, I'm gonna kill these guys before I kill the pit keeper so I can get some ammo spawns, which it looks like I didn't get. So that's too bad. So the pit keeper in there, probably right around that corner. Nope, not there. Hope if I hit him. There he is. Oh, no direct impact. I don't need to go down there and mess with that guy in person. That should be it.